We're going to learn about how to use flashcards to help study medical terminology or medical language. Flashcards can be a great way to quiz yourself, classmates, or get your family involved in your learning. Since medical terminology consists of three types of word parts, it's useful to create individual flashcards with word parts, and then, as the class progresses, entire medical terms will be put on the flashcard. Medical words consist of combining words, which are the foundation of a word. It gives the word its main medical meaning. Combining words have a root, a forward slash, a combining vowel, and a hyphen. Here are three examples of combining words. The first one is cardio, which actually, when you turn it over, you see it means heart. The next one is neuro, and when you flip it over, it actually means nerve. Another example is dermato, and when you turn it over, it means skin. Now, most medical words also have a suffix, and that is at the end of the word, and it helps to modify or clarify the medical meaning of the word. My favorite suffix is itis. I-T-I-S, which means infection or inflammation. So when I get a patient coming into my office and say they have a pain in their body part, I think to myself, this person must have an itis. Now, if you combine the word cardio and itis, cardio, you get carditis, which is an infection or inflammation of the heart. If you combine neuro with itis, you get an inflammation or infection of the nerve. And then another suffix is ectomy. Ectomy actually means surgical removal. So an example of this would be appendectomy, or the surgical removal of the appendix. Last, some medical words may have a prefix. Prefixes are at the beginning of a word and help clarify the medical word further. Tacky is the medical word that means fast. And so if you take the combining word cardio and tacky, you get tachycardia, which means fast heart. Fast heart. Brady, on the other hand, is the opposite, and it means slow. So if you combine Brady and cardia, you get slow heart. So in closing, this was a quick introduction on how you can use flashcards not only to learn medical words and their parts, but also to combine them to form entire medical words. Thank you.